Okay, so I have line selector and mixer. Line selector has all pedals going in it, and up to here goes in the input, out the output into the amp, and then it's on A and bypass. So when I turn it on, at the moment it's bypassed, so all the pedals just going straight into the amp, and then bypass. So then I turn it on, and then the pedals that in the chain of A is this one, and this one. So then I can play guitar from bypass, and then on, and they're going into that and back into there. Yeah.